Hi, this is Luke from GuideMyJailbreak.com, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to install an application in Cydia. So go ahead and tap Cydia. There are a bunch of different ways to find applications to install, but I'm going to search for one. Tap search, and type in the application you want to install. I'm going to type in Barrel, and then tap on it. And then based upon if this is a paid application or a free application, you'll either see a button that says purchase or a button that says install. This application is a paid application and I've already purchased it, but if you need to purchase the application, tap purchase, either choose Amazon or PayPal, type in your information and then purchase it. If you have already purchased this application or it's a free application, just tap install. And finally confirm. It'll take a few seconds to install the application that you want, and depending upon the application you chose to install, this button below will ask you to do a variety of things. For example, right here it says reboot device, and that basically reboots your device. It could also say something like return to Cydia, which would just mean that you just have to return to Cydia and tap it and it'll take you back to Cydia. Or it could say restart springboard. Restart springboard basically restarts your device, but it's much faster than rebooting. In my case, I need to reboot, so I'm going to go ahead and reboot by tapping reboot device. After your device has been rebooted or restarts, the application you chose to install has finished. For a full list of great applications to install on your iPod Touch or iPhone or iPad, click on the link below. Or check out GuideMyJailbreak.com for a complete guide to jailbreaking. Thanks for watching.